from fat with honors.
team from the junior high school. These are the teachers from the Aliin Patitunan Department. Shall we welcome the teachers from the TLE Department? Composing the school administration. This is my officer and property custodian, Mrs. Jennifer A. Administrative officer two, Ms. Evelyn F. Ilang. And administrative officer four, Ms. Shane P. Let us welcome the representative of the following organizations who work hand-in-hand with Rizal High School. Shall we welcome the chairman of the School Learning Council, Mrs. Maria Michelle A. Torres. And of course, the president of RHS SPTA, Mr. Reynon H. Marie.
And of course, for the Aliin Patitunan Department,
Mrs. Nora H. Tyler.
According to Blake Axelrod, an Asian writer, the pandemic can stop schools, but it cannot stop education. And become resilient in becoming big winners in the face of this adversity. You, as candidates of this year's commencement exercises, are truly big winners in the peace celebration as we mark another milestone in the history of Rizal High School. A blessed afternoon to everyone. We are happy to announce that our celebration today is overwhelming because we are graced in the presence of our distinguished guests from the STOYC and other community stakeholders. We appreciate the presence of our Curriculum Implementation Division Chief, Dr. Manuel E. Navarreta. Our Public Schools Division Supervisor, we have Dr. Marietta N. Rigo. We are recognizing the presence of our SEO personnel. We also have to ask our FRMPS Supervisor, Ma'am Vilma de Rosario. Sir Rohan Acheta, our Division IT Coordinator. From the DOD personnel, we have Chandy Mose. And of course, our SEO Division Coordinator, we have Ma'am Ruth Del Cruz. And of course, the dynamic president and executive officers of the Rizal High School Alumni Association Incorporated, spearheaded by Mr. Ray De La Cruz, or Ray Cruz, as represented by Mama Isilva, and of course, one of our executive officers also of Rizal High School Alumni Association Incorporated. Thank you so much for coming. We have been the president and executive officers of the School of the Working Council. We have Mrs. Michelle Torres, the president, the supporting president and executive officer of the Rizal High School Parents Teachers Association, and at the same time, the Division PTA Federation president, Mr. Rina Marie, represented by the National Committee. Okay, I'm going to have a president, Mr. Rina Marie. kasama ko na at mga kasama sa SDA, sa mga salanito, at si Ma'am Heidi. Okay, thank you so much. So the department heads of the junior high school and the subject group heads of the senior high school led by our assistant principal, Mr. Julie Serra. And of course, our assistant principal, Larry Santos. The Rizal High School Teachers Association, led by its president, Mr. Rex Aquino. And the Senior High School Teachers Association, led by the president, Mrs. Marilu Beltran. To the Supreme Student Government, chaired by Ms. Andrea Olaso. Our Rizal High School Admin staff, headed, of course, by Ms. Jane Rizal, our Admin Officer Board. I'm seeing also some of our department heads in the junior high school. Thank you so much for coming. To our teaching and non-teaching personnel, to our proud parents, my dear lady governors, to one and all, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second batch of our graduation ceremony this 29th day of June, 2022, here at Angalan Pasigueño, Pasig City. Thank you very much for coming to celebrate with us this momentous event of our children. At this juncture, I would like to request the presence of our Chief of the Curriculum and Implementation Division, Dr. Manuel Alberta, and of course, our Public Schools District Supervisor of Class 5, Dr. Marietta Camilo, who joined us here, as we present to you our dear candidates in today's graduation ceremony. Dr. Manuel Alberta, CID Chief, Division of City Schools in Pasig City, and Dr. Marietta Enrico, Public Schools District Supervisor of Class 5. I have the honor to present to you the second batch of candidates for graduation of Rizal High School, Senior High School, for school year 2021-2022. These candidates came from humanities and social science grant, having a total of 176 boys, and 271 girls, with a total of 447 girls as candidates for this year's commencement exercises. They have all satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the K-12 Basic Education Curriculum for Senior High School as prescribed by the Department of Education, National Capital Region, Republic of the Philippines. May I now request for the recommendation and confirmation of their graduation this 29th day of June 2022 here at Angalan Pasigueño, Pasig City.
Ma'am Maria Bulog, Section A Agustin, Schools Division Superintendent, Schools Division Office of Pasig City, to be represented by Dr. Manuel E. Laborda, Chief of the Curriculum Implementation Division, upon the presentation of the principal of Rizal High School, Dr. Gilbert O. Innocencio, and as the public school's district supervisor in charge of Cluster 5, I hereby recommend that they successfully completed all the requirements under the Enhanced Basic Education Curriculum for Senior High School prescribed by the Department of Education, Republic of the Philippines. With this, may I request for your confirmation and at the same time award their certificate of graduation this 29th day of June 2022.
To continue, the following is our next batch of students with honors.
Maria Dina Cassandra Consul from Aristotle with honors. Janelle Escordero from Confucius with honors. Alison M. Cortez from the car with honors. Amelita Cruz from the car with honors. Dan Gabriel V. Cruz from the car with honors. Patricia Ann D. Cruz from the car with honors. Eliza Mae A. Cohenan from Aquinas with honors. Jeremy T. Danum from Confucius with honors. Maria Angelica R. Dapa from Aquinas with honors. Mary Venus R. Garana from Aquinas with honors. Yaka Nicole and the Guzman from James with honors. Rasa Josh F. Jesus from the car with honors. John Michael Anthony Joseph from the car with honors. Eric Jane Arteluna from Peto with honors. Melbert Pio Metanis from Kant with honors. Ina Shane Del Rosario from Plato with honors. Mary Joy L. De La Cruz from the car with honors. Daniel S. De La Torre from Plato with honors. Mary Antoinette D. De La Torre from Jung with honors. Mark Raniel A. Del Mundo from the car with honors. Irish D. De Los Santos from James with honors. Mm-hmm. Rosan G. Delubio from Aquinas with honors. Christine Joy S. Pillay from Aristotle with honors. John Dave R. Dulay from Aristotle with honors. Christian A. Eludo from the with honors. John Peter Enano from Kant with honors. Jason Dave R. Enconado from Aristotle with honors. Janine Dewell M. Persia from James with honors. Angelica Esposo from Aristotle with honors. Nonelin Joy T. Espilona from James with honors.
Pag napuno yan sila, magpipicture-picture natin.
Eliza Jane S. Shramelisa from you with
us. Ayoko, pero ganda, maliliit ang nari.
Jared, Jeramica R. Amador from Kat with us. Jericho S. Freca from Pat with honors. H. Fernandez from Pat.
And all the results of the alumni association at all times. I place my loyalty and commitment to the benefit of mankind, always for good and never for evil. I pledge to dedicate my services wherever, whenever needed, as a citizen of the world living among the patriot nation under a universal love.